Okay, so let's go to the configuration section and try to configure the storage connection string. So you can see the Azure web job storage connection is configured for the order trigger storage account. So I will go here and add this my storage connection string. And add the value. Okay, so we have added the My Storage connection string as well. Let's save the changes. And go to the order trigger and try to run this one. Okay, so let's get the function URL and run this one. So we have to pass the order and location. Yeah, when we pass the order and location information, you can see this new order is received, is printed in the browser. Now let's go to the, so you can see the function log as well. So now let's try to go to the order trigger storage account. So in there we have to go to the queues. So items queue has been created. And you can see in the queue this text is available. Okay, so now if we go to the order trigger function. So you can see inside this order trigger function app, we have order trigger function available. So we have successfully deployed this Python based function application to the Azure portal, and we have executed that as well. So this with this HTTP trigger, by passing the required parameters, we can initiate this function. That's all about this simple demo. So you can use this Python language and create Azure functions and deploy it with in a Linux app service plan, in a consumption plan. So whatever the app service plan you want according to your requirement, and get your things done. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video. Let's meet again in another video series.